So, soldier, what's your angle? What? Classified military info? Huh? What's the matter? You quit, didn't you? Did you think I'm gonna go out there and just tell everybody your secret?
Fal'cie. Huh? My angle. I'm after the Fal'cie. Still happy you tagged along.
Didn't have a choice.
Huge. You stay here.
So sorry. I didn't mean to.
These people need heroes. Here. You keep your cool, and they will too. You got it?
Got it.
What's our motto?
The Army's no match for Nora.
Attaboy.
Then take a nap.
Really? Can I?
Sure. And when we're taking a dirt nap, you can save them all.
No, that's even worse.
No dirt naps today. We're all in this together. Our enemy's the Cocoon Sanctum. Their dreaded Psycom, no less.
What's to dread? Psycom's nothing but a whole bunch of bluster and bullying. They've got nothing on Nora.
Well, we are the heroes, after all.
Let's prove it!
Yeah!
Sanctum's gonna pay for this. Nothing to worry about!
No more.
There are soldiers everywhere.
Yo, boss. What's the plan?
We'll charge in, guns blazing.
Hey! That's not a plan.
Real heroes don't need plans.
Same plan as always. You all okay? Hey, careful with those. Don't worry. No one's moving to Pulse today. We'll clear you a path out of here, so be ready
Wait,
to...
Wait! Let me fight
yeah,
with you!
You can't expect us to just sit here!
Good help.
Yep.
Please, let us help!
Okay, then. Volunteers front and center.
Here, take this one.
This
one. Here you go. Oh, and one for you.
Count
go
me
for
in.
It. Here's yours. Take care now.
Mom?
Don't worry.
Huh?
So I just
hold it steady.
Yeah, feels good.
Yeah, nice.
Can you show me again?
You got it.
That's how it works.
You sure?
Yeah. Moms are tough.
Right.
It's the last one, boss.
All right, last one. Somebody take it.
No, I can't.
Yeah.
Push comes to shove. Keep him safe.
Bye.
First impression of snow? All talk.
All right, lay low and you'll be fine. We'll clear out the area. We're going home together!
Come on! Everybody up!
Right. New recruits, on me!
Come on.
Right.
Time to go, kiddo.
Yeah. losing the SciComm, you hear me?
This'll be a piece of cake.
Stay sharp. We don't want to make their job any easier.
Sorry, boss.
Don't run from fights.
We fight and we survive.
You, didn't I? Moms are tough.
Oh!
It's an out-and-out massacre. Those people won't even live long enough to die on Pulse.
That was the idea.
What?
Sanctum logic. They conjured up the purge to eliminate a threat. I mean, why carry the danger all the way to Pulse? Why not just stamp it out here? Execution masquerading as exile. That's all the purge ever was.
Relocation to Pulse. How does the government get away with pulling crap like that? And you knew this was gonna happen?
The purge was SCI-COM. Private Sanctum troops, not the Guardian Corps.
SCI-COM? Guardian Corps? Soldiers are soldiers, aren't they? Pulse Fal'cie and their lessee are enemies of the state. Tell a soldier to kill an enemy, and you really think it's gonna matter what uniform he's wearing?
Might have mattered to that one. Couldn't shoot. Got himself shot instead.
How about you? Order say shoot. You pull the trigger? Fine. Forget I asked.
Wait. What?